No Limit. We back, man. We back with another No Limit Reacts. Today we got Dr. Dre, man. Gospel featuring Eminem, man, and the D.O.C. Now, I know, you know, Dr. Dre, he's dropping this music along with, he's got a good bit coming out. He's got a lot we got to check out. He's doing a part in Grand Theft Auto 5. I don't know if y'all saw that. Might be worth checking out, man. I'm gonna do a gaming video on that on my gaming channel. If y'all don't know, No Limit Plays. But other than that, man, we here for him. We gotta hear what's going on with this, and can't go wrong with Dre. So shout out to the DLC as well. Other than that though, man, not gonna hold Johnny longer. Let's get into it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Yeah. Dre, you ready?
Boom.
Come on.
Yo, we gotta
all right. Check.
Cut up. That instrumental is dirty. Dirty, bro.
I'm undercover, timeless, ready for him. Progress, yeah. Feeling okay. Like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. You are now with a monster. Oh shit, profits. Doc Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is. Try me, niggas never see me, but it ain't.
He said Black Wall Street, they know what a stock is. Y'all get it? Stocks, like stocks and bonds, but stock like the butt of the gun.
Hard to find me, unwinding, shit's blinding, still grinding, uprising. Ah, stop talking.
So we got the DLC here now. Y'all know what that means, man. Hashtag Eminem goes last. Can't put anybody in front of him because he'll just. You can't put him in front of anybody. That's what I meant to say, because he'll just demolish whatever. You ain't even with it, bro.
About the past.
After you hear him, it's his song. He always takes it over, bro. Like, this ain't Dre, the gospel featuring M and the DLC. It's M, the gospel featuring Dre and the DLC. That's what happens, bro.
I'm the future, nigga. Nigga like me, still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you, I fold you like hundreds of billions, and you can go missing, put that on my children. Bet that. Nigga, what? Regret that. Run it up, and I'm about to sum it up. This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That awful in your nostril, in a brothel. This is gospel, yeah. I'ma need all that pronto.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. I'm riding like that. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try.
Well, DLC going crazy here. Hey, Dre went in though. Dre went in.
I am that motherfucker, been the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdosed on what dope is.
Yeah. Hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
He said the hip hop shit sell better than the coke did. Mm. Oh man, that's hard because you know that sells itself. So it's got to be good, bro. The outside of that. Come on now. Anyway, we heard him about to come in, bro. I'm not even ready for this. I'm never ready though, because. Gotta be mentally prepared, bro. Y'all ready? Because we gotta try and catch that's what I'm saying. You gotta be prepared to catch the bars, man. And it's not always easy with him. Especially when it's a triple, double, quadruple. You know what I mean?
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch.
It's old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch, but it's old. Hold up.
Cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering.
It's an oat.
Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch. You're fucking with the original flow, sick, and anybody can get it. COVID. Fucking with that. I don't know shit that was so sharp, I could slip my own fucking throat with it. So.
You fucking with that? That was the drop. That was the, what's
it? COVID. Fucking with that. I don't know shit that was so sharp, I could slip my own fucking throat with it. So rich.
I don't run that was so sharp, I could slip my own throat with it. Damn.
Like a vid, fuck with that. I don't roll shit that was so sharp, like I slit my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders, and I'm about as approachable as a roach is.
I'm so rich, I got more chips than my shoulders. Y'all know he's got a billion chip on his shoulder, bro. And I'm about as approachable as a roach is, meaning that roaches aren't very approachable. Most people usually turn around and run the other way when they see him, so.
To steer clear from, and here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrums. Lyricism at its most fearsome and fierce. We're on another tier like your tear ducts. Upper echelon for your eardrums. Lyricism at its most fearsome and fierce. We're on another tier like your tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career summing. Do a sheer.
On your teardrop. On another tier like a teardrop. Or on another tier like a tear duct. Because ducks. Y'all know the ducks are on another tier. Oh man, see, here we go.
Luck like a fucking leprechaun with a tear like a tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career summing. Do a sheer luck, fearsome and fierce. We're on another tier like a tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career summing. Do a sheer luck like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. For the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut.
Sheer luck like a leprechaun with his beard cut.
Do a sheer luck like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. For the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. He's slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I serial kill in your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you.
I serial kill in your Kellogg's. Like you kill cereals. Kellogg's the cereal, the brand, but also serial killer. Got serial kill in your Kellogg's. And I fucking hate tricks. Like tricks the cereal, but also like tricks the tricks, you know, because they play games.
Like cereal killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks, and you're a fake bitch.
Oh, I love checks and I hate tricks. See what I'm saying, bro? The doubles on doubles on doubles, because I love checks, like, because he's talking cereal bars already, like checks cereal. But I love checks as in money, checks. I love checks, but I hate tricks. And I hate tricks and tricks cereal as well. It's like it goes hand in hand. That was a double on top of a double on another double. Three bam right in a row, bro.
I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Yeah. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. I got tricks. And
I can spot your life. Bitch, you about to weight lift. Hell no, bro. You said, you know, you weight lift, you got a spotter, but I'm spotting you your life like I'm letting you go. You can. Oh man.
You're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Yeah. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Yeah. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with egg beaters. Nah. You cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't.
Bro.
I can't be whipped with egg beaters. I can spot you like you about to weight lift. Yeah. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be.
He said, bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with egg beaters.
With egg beaters, nah. You cunts must be out of your labias, and God's my alias.
You cunts must be out of your labias. Jesus, man.
So if I don't have
M is insane. Who thinks of this, bro? Who thinks of it? Like, who thinks in this manner to come up with the things he does and the orders that they do, bro? That I can't, bro. I can't with him. I can't.
Have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Atheist and God's my better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with egg beaters. Nah, you cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist.
And God is my. Basically saying he's a God. So if he don't believe in himself, then that makes him an atheist. But he said, God is my alias. So that means, so if I don't believe in myself, that means I'm basically an atheist. Oh, man.
Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and a sleeper. Yeah.
Yeah.
And me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers, but like a Doberman, I'm a whole different.
Both in our lab coats like retrievers, but you know, doctors, the lab coat, the white coat, but Labradors, the lab coat, which is the lab, the hair, the coat. But now, what do you say before that?
And me and Dre are like dog hair. It's got the world by the tracheas and the choke.
Oh yeah, Nate dog got, or Nate Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the choke.
To me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper. Yeah, and me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers, but like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breed of animal.
Retrievers is a Labrador retriever.
Mixed with an overachiever. Yeah. Oh, you're the king of retrievers, but like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breed of animal mutt. Mixed with an overachiever. Yeah. Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver.
You're the king of rap, but you're about to be overthrown like over the head of a pass of a receiver. Y'all know the wide receiver, like over the head, that's an overthrown. It's a pass that's overthrown over the head of a receiver.
For achieving, oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit can end up coming to blows like a wiener. A dying finish from putting these hoes through the ringer.
This fucking bro. Yeah, you about to come, about to be coming to blows like a bro.
A closed receiver. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. A dying finish from putting these hoes through the ringer. The clothes in between the two rollers await. No, what I mean is flows in a woven. I treat them like thread. That's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fucks if you don't give them either time to ride it out.
Bro, because I heard the ringer. That's a callback, right? Because remember he wrote the ringer, the this and Machine Gun Kelly and everyone else, and he said, Hold up.
Treat them like thread. That's how I wind up sewing machine up.
I treat them like thread. That's how I end up sewing machine up. But he's saying, you all know, like a thread, you sewing machine. You sew machine up with thread using a sewing machine. But he's saying, that's how I sewed machine up. Like, he sewed him up. Like, he tore him up. Cut him open and sewed him back up. Like, he killed him, basically. Machine Gun Kelly, that's a throwback, bro, but
rollers await, no, what I mean is flows in a woven. Putting these hoes through the ringer. The clothes in between the two rollers await, no, what I mean is flows in a woven. I treat them like thread. That's how I wind up sewing machine up. So fucks if you don't give them either time to ride or die. Cause you're either both or you need to throw a middle finger up if you're rolling. But me, I'm gonna
ride till I die. Time to ride or die cause you're both or you're neither.
You bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try. I am that motherfucker, been the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Oh, yeah. Those the one dope is. Hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
Yeah. That was fire, bro. That was fire. I'm not gonna lie. Sorry I wasn't more hyped. Bro, I was actually really hyped for this. It's just really, really late, bro. I'm tired. I'm being honest. But this was fire. Fire, bro. You can't go wrong with Dre. And am the GOAT. I mean, obviously, it's obvious. But, yeah, y'all, let me know what you thought about in the comment section below, man, who you want to see next. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, man. You know, boost us up in the algorithm. Go ahead and hit that subscribe. It's free. As always, man, no limit. We're on the road to 10K. I need y'all's help to get there. Other than that, yeah, I'm going to catch you on the next one, man. Y'all stay safe. Stay out the way I'm going.